Hi, this is CK at CK Education with today's advice for life. This is advice for high school students who are going to college. And sometimes the question comes up, when I get student loans in college, if I get student loans, and I have in many videos said, I don't recommend getting a lot of student loans, if any at all. And I've given ways to get through college without having any student loans. And just let me just go over that really quickly before I answer this question. And that is, first, you go to a public school near your house. You commute from home, because if you do that, you'll reduce your college expenses by almost 50%, in some cases 50%. And you work 15 to 20 hours a week part-time while you go to school. And like when you have summer break or something, you work even more. And you should be able to make enough money to even put yourself through college and not have any student loans. So if you do that when you're 22 years old and you graduate college, you'll have no student loans. And that's a great way to start off your career. Okay. So anyway, that's that. Now, what if you do have student loans? What if you're in college right now, or what if you do accrue student loans? When do I have to start repaying those loans? People ask. Well, for the most part, it's going to be about 6 months after you graduate. Okay. For some loans, like Perkins loans, it's about 10 months after, but still it's about, for the most part, for most federal loans, it's going to be 6 months after you graduate. So 6 months after that, you're going to get a bill or an electronic statement of some sort, and they're going to give you, and you might be surprised at how much you have to pay per month. Usually if you have tens of thousands of dollars in student loans, it's not uncommon to see people pay $500, $700 a month. I mean, it's quite a bit. It's like a luxury car, monthly payment. So this is why I don't recommend it. It's just a real headache, and it's usually a 10-year repayment period. So you're doing this for 10 years, but most people don't even get it paid off in 10 years. They keep deferring it for one reason or another, and it's easy to do that. And people take, I know people who are in their 40s, 50s paying off their student loans. Some people retire and they still have student loans left, and they start taking out of your Social Security and stuff. So, I mean, it's just not a good thing. You know, if you do have student loans, I recommend paying them off as soon as possible, if possible. But look, if you're a high school student, if you're a college student, just better to not have student loans in the first place. That's my strong recommendation. But that's my advice on that. Thanks for watching. And until my next video, I hope you stay well.